Christmas, Hanukkah. Christmas, Hanukkah. That's pretty. Christmas, Hanukkah. Valentine's Day, love. Vacation travel. Family and friends. Oh, that's kind of pretty. Sport, music and art, chic. Oh, look how cute, sunglasses, let's see, nautical, contemporary, feathers, inspirational. Fairy tale, celestial, touch of color. Oh, that's pretty. I like silver and blue together. That's really pretty. Alphabet and symbol. love of my life clip, $400. Charms. Look how happy she is with all her jewelry. That's cute. Pandora. There's a club. Pandora.net/club. Join Pandora Club and enter our universe dedicated to all Pandora devotees. Here you can unleash your creativity with our jewelry design app and keep track of your collection of treasured pieces and add the ones you want to a wish list that can be shared with family and friends. As a member of our club, you will also receive Pandora News, exclusive access to content in the Pandora magazine, invitations to special events, and get the chance to enter competitions with stunning prizes. Get invitations to special events and sneak previews. Participate in contests and win exclusive prizes. Create your wish list and share it with family and friends. Gain access to members-only content with special offers. And get more info and sign up at pandora.net/club. They have the Pandora media section. They have the app and Pandora online, pandora.net. They're also on Facebook and Twitter, and they have a magazine. Pandora magazine. Experience lifestyle content in a beautiful interactive magazine. Read exclusive celebrity interviews and real stories from Pandora Club members. Discover new ways to combine Pandora with your own style. They can tell you how to take care of all the jewelry, special care directions for their bracelet, service them annually, oxidation, color cords, leather, enamel, cultured freshwater pearls, the Pandora Essence Collection. Oh, they give you information on how to take care of your stuff. Then they have warranty, coverage and service, exclusions and limitations.